Here comes LA Knight, a man who brings the excitement level to the max.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Definitely set to make an impact in WWE.
Well, remember, Knight has 2 decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE. Just unfathomable dangers dwell within Bray Wyatt.
And it seems as though Bray has slowly been losing the battle to contain that danger.
Yeah, that's a frightening thought for the entire WWE universe, including Wyatt himself. It's really hard to know what to make of Wyatt.
There's a darkness at work here.
A darkness that has swallowed Bray Wyatt whole.
Dread in the air.
Bray Wyatt stared into the abyss, and he liked what he saw.
Two out of three falls action set to begin here, where you have to beat your opponent not once, but twice.
One of the most old school match types there is, and a true test of toughness. You think you're good? Winning this match proves it.
Oh my God!
Vicious right forearm.
Punishing their opponent.
Loving blow to the chest.
Stomping the leg.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He's choking up on that bat, looking to swing one into the parking lot.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex. And he goes for the pin. attempt.
So resilient.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex.
No.
What's the biggest obstacle to overcome in a match like this?
Your own self-doubt. 2 out of 3 falls matches require you to meet the moment, and many superstars can't handle that. It's important to stay the course and not get lost in the lights.
Pow! What a shot.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. No mercy being shown to Wyatt here.
Something tells me Bray enjoys some of this pain.
BFT!
Just tormenting his opponent, flashing that back.
And that was an efficient form of offense. This could be it. Connor! Big kick out.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
He gets back into the ring. This match grinded him down a little.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Great counter.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex. Wyatt was waiting for that.
Sleeper hold is cinched in. Oh, my goodness.
Not for long.
LA Knight kick to the gut. BLT.
Will Knight end this?
Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
There is something inhuman in the soul of Bray Wyatt. It's the only explanation for what we just saw.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Caught in a bad position here.
Put down face first.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
He may get the 3 count right here.
This is it.
Kick out just before 2.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, an overhand punch. Up to the middle rope.
Going with the bulldog. Big elbow.
Hoist it up.
Competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Gets him with the counter
right across the legs.
Knight and Ryan are blowing the roof off of this place.
Oh man, tons of aggression in the ring right now, and the results have been predictably explosive.
Big power slam. He thinks he has it. And he only stays down for a 1 count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He's outside the ring now.
He's got a plan.
He skirts around it. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Whoa, stiff headbutt.
Oh, Wyatt
Full head of speed.
Wyatt with a debilitating chain of maneuvers.
Bray has clearly frozen the opposition with fear.
Some late match offense from LA Knight.
Knight is displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
Knight caught by surprise.
The barricade.
Back into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, my goodness. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Slips out of the way.
What a crossbody.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Oh, the elbow connects. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Knight doesn't have any room to recover.
This can't be how Knight envisioned this fight going.
Oh!
And he gets set back into the ring.
Vicious right forearm. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Boston Crab applied, and it does not look pleasant.
Bray Wyatt, he has nowhere to go. Is this the end for Bray Wyatt?
I think Bray is starting to fade. I think Bray is going to tap.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Lariat.
Wyatt is sustaining the attack.
Wyatt's just sucking the spirit out of his opposition.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. Oof.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Send him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
No! Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Kick.
Insulting.
Bray Wyatt, oh no. This is bad news for Wyatt's opponent.
Oh, how scary is that?
Time to kiss this one goodbye.
Mr. Abigail.
Bray may have sealed things up.
Cover. Two count.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
And in the end, it's Bray Wyatt who's victorious, inflicting all that physical punishment on Knight on top of all the mental punishment.
I have to wonder just how long it will be until Knight comes back around looking to even the score. You don't treat a man the way Wyatt treated Knight and expect him just to take it lying down.
Wallow! The buzzer!